Well, police say that the employee in this case received only a glancing blow from the pepper spray, and it was all caught on surveillance tape.
The surveillance video shows a woman wearing a pink top and a knit hat entering the Rite Aid pharmacy at 1 Willow Street in Manchester around 7:30 on Tuesday night.
Well, the woman enters the store, and apparently she goes directly to an aisle where there's some electric razors that are displayed. An employee actually sees her conceal these items inside her purse and then make her way towards the door, avoiding the registers.
The video shows the employee, who is the store's loss prevention officer, confront the woman as she tried to leave.
And when confronted at the doorway, she ultimately surrenders the purse, dropping it to the floor. The employee picks up the purse and then is trying to detain this woman, at which point she ultimately has some pepper spray in her hand, and she's able to dispense that at the store employee.
The employee told police the suspect was pointing the canister directly at his face, but he was able to dodge the full effect of the spray, getting hit in his back, neck, and arm. Police described the woman as Hispanic with long, dark, curly hair.
Well, she fled out the store on foot. The employee did chase after her for a period of time, but he lost her. He did see her leaving the area, however, with two men. One was a white male and another was a Hispanic male, so she's potentially in the company of two men.
Police are asking anyone who may recognize this woman to please call the Manchester Police Department at 668-8711. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.